Scientists have been unable to identify the nature of the infectious outbreak that originated in Montreal last week. As the number of casualties continues to soar, the federal government is considering the possibility of imposing a province-wide quarantine in response to what is quickly becoming a national crisis. Hospitals continue to be flooded with patients for whom there is still no treatment. This is Millicent Morton, live from the MJ Hospital.
Look, we sedated him for now. Let's use him to find a cure. Guys, I can't believe we found someone with this virus.
I hope you guys realize that if we actually found this virus, we're all gonna be famous.
You guys think he actually has it?
Okay, you guys, let's calm down and focus here, okay? Why don't we take a blood pressure, put in an IV line, and do some blood tests?
Well, that's a great idea, but is there any specific test you want to test for?
How about a CBC SMA7 coags? And why don't we just throw in bilirubin and LFTs while we're at it?
Guys, this is kind of funny. Look at this. He's got a droopy nose. Shall we call an ENT surgeon?
Where am I? Where am I? Is this a hospital? I'm not sick. What's going on?
What did you do that for?
I panicked, sorry.
You could have just sedated him.
I just got his results back. Blood pressure a little elevated, 150 over 100. He's a little tachycardic, tachypneic, but I don't understand one thing. His blood results are all normal, except his bilirubin and LFTs are way elevated. Why do you think that is?
You think this virus is related to liver failure?
Could be.
I think we're gonna have to do a full examination.
Don't forget the rectal exam!
No problem.
Oh, why does my head hurt? What? Bilirubin? Rectal exam? Guys, my bilirubin is high because I have Gilbert's disease.
Guys, he's hallucinating.
I don't
guys,
need
hallucinating.
A rectal exam.
He thinks guys hallucinating.
I have somewhere
he thinks
he's
to a be. Doctor now.
Guys, let's focus here. Let's recap the symptoms. Anxiety, agitation, and excessive sweating.
Yeah, especially from his hand. What's up with that?
All right, doctor. It's normal, okay? When I get nervous, I sweat from my hands. It's normal human behavior. Listen, I have a big day today, all right? I have to be somewhere. It's a big, big day. I'm planning
Guys,
on-
Guys, he's talking crazy again. We have to sedate him.
Doctor, trust me. I'm not sick.
Sedate him.
Eureka! We found the cause for the symptoms. Now I was thinking, why don't we call it Scaroli syndrome?
You? Who gave you the right to even propose a name?
I know. I think we should call it Farfalla syndrome.
Whoa. Why would you name anything after a pasta dish?
Can we call it after me? Please?
Scaroli is for sure the way to go.
You guys are crazy. I don't think you guys are crazy.
I'm so
in pain. There's a
no.
I'm in pain. There's a
Tartas syndrome.